Hello all, welcome to Kartik Seeks. So today we are heading towards Mandaragiri. We are currently in the outer ring road. We left the house at around 6:30. So currently we have the first sun. Probably see the sunrise there. So we're taking the outer ring road from R.R. Nagar, and then we'll be taking the Tumkur road to reach Mandaragiri. It's approximately around 68 kilometers from our place, around 70 from Bangalore city center. Let's see. So road now. Time is around 7:30. Not too much traffic though. Ride seems pretty good. So we are at Nelmangala toll booth. As you can see, it's crazy, and we have Vinay with us. So yeah, totally worth it keeping alarm at 5 o'clock and leaving early. Vehicle breakdown. Yes. And of course, fast tag. Having fast tag is a good thing. As you guys know, from January 1st, it's mandatory. So ensure that you get one in case you haven't bought one. So, the reached the place and we've had a small breakfast. It's around 9 o'clock now. So, after parking, it's a small walk of around 100 meters to the bottom of the hill. It's a pleasant day. We've been told it's around 500 steps or something. Not really sure, but it's not too much. We'll be right back. we were just there. From there we are walking towards the lake. Looks like 5 minutes walk. Happy day in Becca. So this is the temple which we have. Just came through there.
ಅದು ಆ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಅಲ್ಲ.